plugging seatbelts in and sitting on them, or disabling alarms. They're just some of the lengths Victorians are going to avoid buckling up. As Stephanie Anderson reports, new high-tech road safety cameras have captured the dangerous habit.
Behind the wheel without a seatbelt, it's a risk most say they steer clear of.
Always got it buckled up?
Always got it buckled up.
100%. There's no reason not to.
I couldn't drive away without having it on.
But obviously, others can.
Bizarre behaviour, really, when you think about it. Plugging in seatbelts and sitting on them just so they don't have to wear them, or plugging in other devices to disable the alarms so they don't have to wear the belts.
When new roaming road safety cameras were deployed across the state in April and May this year, they detected more than 2,800 drivers using their phones, but well over 4,000 were found either not wearing a belt or not wearing it properly in the car.
This is incredibly concerning for us. Already this year, 22 people have lost their lives where we know they weren't wearing a seatbelt.
During the trial, those detected doing the wrong thing were only sent warning letters. But as of July 1, fines are being issued, which means using a device behind the wheel will cost you $577 and 4 demerit points, while not wearing a seatbelt is $385 and 3 points.
So it's stiff penalties that apply. Be aware, but if nothing else, put the belt on to save your own life.
Stephanie Anderson, 9 News.